Welcome to Simple Review, the series where I briefly play a game, review it, and keep it simple. In today's review, I'm covering a prop hunt inspired game called Widget. This magical looking game offers four core game modes. Hide and Seek, which as it sounds, is the standard prop hunt style game mode where witches hide as props and the hunters try to find and eliminate them. Mobification, which is hide and seek, but witches that are found move on to the hunter side. Hunt a Hag, which is a game of tag where all skills and projectiles are disabled. Fill a Pot is a 2v2 game mode where witches compete to fill cauldrons before the time runs out. And that's the four core game modes. All these modes can be played on the 15 official maps, along with user-created maps from the map creator. Challenges are available to obtain cosmetic items that don't affect gameplay. Now when it comes to gameplay, in your standard experience for hide and seek, you have witches and hunters. Each are equipped with their own abilities to aid them in hunting or hiding. For example, hunters have a chicken that will help identify an area where a witch is hiding, and witches have the ability to fly. Additional abilities can be unlocked from short amounts of gameplay. These core concepts are used throughout the four core game modes, but it's more front and centered in the prop hunt style game modes. And that's pretty much all that this game has to offer. Now from my experience, I'd have to say I found this game to be very enjoyable. It's definitely one of the more balanced prop hunt style games I've played and seems to have a decent player base. I never felt at a disadvantage whether I was a hunter or a witch. All maps were vastly different and seemed to be polished to the point where cheating with wall breaches or anything like that was not possible. Movement and visuals all felt very good, and the only thing I could really complain about is the abundance of props. I understand that this is a prop hunt game, but there's just way too many props when I was playing, which can make it a little hard on the hunters to find the witches. It wasn't like this on every map, but some maps did have way too many props. So with all that being said, I'd have to give this game 8.5 pepperonis out of 10. Widget is a great prop hunt style game that will definitely please anyone who is a fan of the genre. And that'll do it for this review. If you found this review to be helpful, or you would like to see more reviews, please leave a like, subscribe, and check out my channel where I post game reviews and game guides.